Hi friends, this is Sheetal. Welcome to my channel. First of all, I want to apologize from all of you for not being able to post video for a long time, and that is because of some issues related to my health and my family members. But now I'm back and I'll be able to make videos for you all. Do subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any of my videos in future. So today I'm going to share with you all a face pack with a unique ingredient which is full of nutrients and vitamins, and it does wonders on the skin. I am here talking about the pearl millet flour, and it is also known as bajra in Hindi, which looks like grayish or greenish in color. It is very commonly available in any grocery store, especially in winter season. The texture of this flour is similar to a very fine rice flour, and it can be used as a face mask or even hair cleanser. You will also find it similar to gram flour, but it does not make your skin dry like gram flour. Hence, I always prefer millet flour above gram flour, especially in winters when it is easily available. So today I am going to show you a simple face pack with this miracle flour. Once you use this, your skin will feel fresh and clean. It deep cleans the skin and at the same time improves the elasticity of it, making it less prone to wrinkles. So to make this pack, what all we will need is 3-4 spoons of millet flour and 3 spoons of homemade fresh curd. Now take a clean bowl and add 3-4 spoons of flour, and to this add around 3 spoons of curd and mix it well. If you find the mixture is thick, you can add some more curd, and you can also add some water if you wish to. You have to make it into a paste-like consistency. You can also add a pinch of turmeric to this, but it is better not to make it complicated with too many ingredients. So finally it looks like this, and the pack is ready to apply. Now apply this pack with the help of a brush as a thick layer and let it stay till it is semi-dry. After it is semi-dried, scrub the pack gently and wash it off with normal water. And you will find this pack cleans your skin and leaves you feel refreshed. Millet is filled with nutrients. It is rich source of vitamin E and B complex. In addition, it contains essential amino acids and minerals like iron, magnesium, phosphorus and potassium. This grain is full of antioxidants, and consumption and application of this helps reverse the signs of aging. It maintains proper health of skin by regenerating skin cells. An antioxidant found in millet called allium can boost the blood flow to scar tissue and helps in development of new skin, minimizing the scars. It increases the speed of the skin repair system, firms the skin and prevents future damage. The nutrients present in this boost growth of new cells to make the skin appear younger and more radiant. It also helps to reduce discoloration and wrinkles associated with sun damage. Millet flour is not only good for skin, but it also works wonders for your hair. If you want to know how you can use millet flour to get beautiful and lustrous hair, please let me know in the comment box below. To know more about the benefits of this flour, don't forget to check the description box below. And I really hope you all like this video, and if you did, do let me know in the comment box. Hit the like button, share this video with all your friends and on all your social media platforms. You can also join me on my Facebook page on the link given below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more such videos. I will see you in my next one. Till then, stay beautiful. Thank you so much for watching.